something. I think the movie The Mission, which is now probably 25 years old, Robert De Niro and Jeremy Irons, and that whole dynamic of contextualizing the gospel into another world and understanding the deep and abiding role of forgiveness in the life of the believer. The music was incredible, the scenery, the way mission was carried out by those Jesuits and the debates and the arguments with governments. I love that movie. I think there is so much in that that we still need to think about and learn from.